The runner at second, Gordon the trail runner. Prado up the middle into center field. That's a base hit. Hechavarria coming in and he will score. Gordon races to third. Prado, three hits tonight. And the Marlins have taken the lead for the Dodgers. It's 3-2.
The proud new papa stays hot.